Okay. Excuse me. Let's pick this lock. We got 35% chance. If we force it. That's not a good chance. All around. Stem pack. Around. Get some buddies coming. He's a coming. He's up top. Oh, nope. Oh, he's that bomb. Boom. Love the messy poke. Okay, I'm back. I know there's a boss in this level. I just need to remember where we're at. In this dungeon, there's a boss. Just need to remember where it's at. That's the point. I think it's this way. Stupid baby bombs. Do you not hear that click? I think something's coming. Oh shit, I'm back at the beginning. Over there I need to get to. Are you guys done yet? What a trap. Woohoo. Trying to hit me with baseballs. The boss is the one who set them up. One of the Fallout 3 bosses levels. It's in that door over here.
Here we go.
Get ready to see this. Here he is. Here we go, boss time. One of the Fallout 3 boss.
Oh,
so he wants to cheat. Okay, this is how you do it. This is how you... Take all his turns first. Make a smoke screen with these machines.
You like that, you bastard?
Then you stay right here. Get this sniper out with a bit of a... There's the sniper. There we go, we can get a sniper shot from here. Boom! There you go. Mad Johnny West is gone. So you get 65 experience for killing him. Damn it, I forgot there's a button down here. Well, these things, if you turn them on, make a smoke screen so you can get to them. I'll show you where the button's at, if you can remember. Anyways, but that's how you kill him. You just snipe him. Right here it is. Now watch. I'm going to show you how you can get in there. See how it's smoking? It gets worse and worse as it goes, and it makes a creates a smoke screen for you. And he can't see you then. That's how you get in. You just jump sideways. This is how you get to the guy. Boom. Yeah, this is the area. See, let's open this door. There you go. Tons of ammo and everything.